Yeah. Okay, game one. We got Dio versus Bro GSM Dren taking it to Battlefield. And oh my goodness, Dio already in the early 19.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah, that's the patented Dren, you know, air dodge into aerial. I mean, Dren pretty much invented air dodge canceling.
Yeah, he did. Yeah,
he pretty much did. He air dodges into up air or near. There's one. He tried to do one.
Oh god, don't do it, babe.
I like that idea from Dio using the A to extend the hitbox for forward smash. Oh my goodness!
Don't do it! Don't do it!
Oh, that was a scary situation for the duo.
I like the catching on the landing, and oh my goodness,
can he get
a little too far back?
Ooh.
Oh my goodness, he's gonna read the air dodge. Oh, he actually jumps over instead.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, another jump. Oh, I think Darren's gonna catch on.
This is a download complete already.
Okay, Dio finding. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say finding a rough time getting to the ground, but somehow gets there just with a quick down air. And Darren, yep.
Darren's just gonna go for it.
Darren's conditioning, dude.
Yeah, he just wants it, man.
Dude, he's not gonna punish his jump.
Is he?
Oh, he has
keys. Let's go.
You know what? It's because Dio is actually just playing an empty chair right now.
Yeah.
What the? Wait, what?
He is. He's just playing an empty chair. Ghost of Darren.
Ghost of Darren.
Yeah. Miss you, Darren. Oh, going? Oh, my goodness. That's one thing that Yoshi really benefits off platforms. Jumping over and down airing them. Even if they shield, it's just so much pressure.
Yeah.
You get a fall through up air. Possible shield break. Almost definite shield poke.
Yeah. A very good option. It's hard. It's super hard to punish.
Yeah, I mean, you can on the platform. It's super hard. Oh my goodness. On the ground though, it has enough hit stun for you to just let go of shield, and then get a frame perfect punish.
Oh.
Yeah. You don't even have to hold shield the whole move.
When do you think a rage dipper is gonna kill?
Soon. Not soon actually. Maybe like
70.
Nah, like 60 at this point. Because I've seen... Oh, my goodness. There's the air dodge cancel. The air dodge is up air.
Stop it, please.
It is.
Stop.
It is an air dodge cancel. Oh, thank you for the follow, Castleman VGC.
VGC.
I assume VGC means video game controller? College?
Video game college.
For real?
Hey, you never watched VGA, VGAS?
No.
Video game high school?
Yeah.
I see you, Keola. Thanks for the follow.
Oh, nice. He always air dodged into an aerial. Is that not an air dodge cancel?
Yeah, come on. Such an air dodge.
Yeah. Dude, I'm literally saying what's on the screen. Yeah. It's my job.
Oh, he switched to Cloud.
Yep. Going for the Cloud pick. Darren does despise this matchup. And oh, already working out. Just catching Darren's landings a little better. Just the bigger hitboxes and the faster hitboxes is benefiting him. But as I say that, he just gets comboed into oblivion. I like that early up B. Again. Oh man. I think Darren's gonna start catching on to that. His habit of just double jumping.
Yeah.
On the hit stun.
He's trying to. Yeah.
I think game one he chose not to punish it.
He's gonna blow him up for it after.
Okay. All right, just playing a little footsies. None of them really getting a meaningful hit yet.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness. Just barely getting by that Nair.
Oh, he's good.
Sucks him up, but you know, he's not good. The speed at which you fall out when you're in the egg is your fall speed. So fastballers really suffer from that, especially the one with a terrible recovery like Cloud. So Fox just goes straight down to the blast zone.
Yeah.
He goes straight down.
I think Duo should just help catch landings and throw out these huge hitter boxes he has because he's privileged with Cloud.
Yeah, he's pretty privileged right now. Oh my goodness! But getting the triple up air.
Darren's just running all over there.
Oh!
Darren's.
Oh, no air dodge. Again, he doesn't air dodge.
Good
call not air dodging and then getting back on stage and reversing the situation almost completely.
Oh, he's trying. He almost caught that.
Yeah, dude. I heard your commentary. Catch those landings.
Oh,
okay. Goes for an ambitious down air. Maybe it was a bait. Who knows?
Yeah.
Another one.
A really good option from Cloud is whenever the opponent's on the other side or on the ledge, usually you can full hop Dare to catch a landing.
Oh no, not that. Again. And Dare, do you see what Dare went for?
Yeah, double egg.
No, he went for the egg into a down B.
Oh, asshole.
I think he went for a down B.
Oh, that was a...
That was pretty nice.
That was so fast.
Yeah, Darren getting the 2-0. Really veteran player, Dio, one of the new players, so
yeah,
expected.
I usually play with him on LCC sometimes.
Oh, nice.
Pretty cool.
All right, so we got Broat, Odo Faction, Dark Musician, our resident TO. He's just a black screen, actually.
That's racist.
Why?
I'm just saying. Whatever.